objects he found around the farm, an old cheese crate, an axle, and that kind of thing. And he played cello right until in his 90s when he just couldn't get his arm up anymore. And it's the song for my gramps.
Thank you. Cello.